Today, I'll answer some of the common questions for COVID vaccination for heart patients. Can I take COVID vaccine? Yes, all susceptible individuals, old and young, should take the vaccine. This will help protect you and help develop herd immunity as a nation, and the pandemic can end in the near future. Another common question is, I'm on blood thinners for heart problems. Can I still take the vaccine? Yes, both the Indian companies have clarified that people on blood thinners can take the vaccination. On a personal note, my father is 92 years old family physician who has undergone a bypass surgery. He is on blood thinner and has taken the vaccine. In some patients who are on medicines called anticoagulation, the injection may cause localized bruising, which will respond to ice compression. Which vaccine should I take? Covishield or Covaxin? Take whichever is allotted to you at your center, as taking the vaccine is more important than choosing a vaccine. Both vaccines have established their safety data in reputed international journals, and that is what is most important at this stage. What if I have already had COVID? Should I still take the vaccine? Yes, even if you had COVID, you should take it because we do not know how long the antibodies will last after exposure. With vaccine, you are again challenging the body in a controlled manner and training your immune system, that is your body's defense mechanism, to remember and respond quickly should you be accidentally exposed to the virus. For any vaccination program, the booster dose is very important. This is something like revision classes before exam, and hence vaccination acts like a booster or a revision class for patients' immune system. COVID is very much here. Even after you take the vaccine, maintain the same precautions of wearing mask, maintaining social distance, and hand sanitization for some more time. Stay smart, stay heart healthy, stay safe.